The police are investigating to see if a suspect known to the four victims carried out the Tanjong Sepat murder-arson case. Selangor Police Chief Datuk Mazlan Mansor said the police were looking for special clues regarding the case and added that he believed it would be solved soon. When asked if there was any CCTV footage, Mazlan said there was no CCTV in the surrounding areas. Meanwhile, the postmortem on the elderly couple and their two grandsons, who were allegedly slashed to death and set on fire, is still ongoing. A Banting District Hospital spokesman said the remains of the grandparents, Chia Tin Nang and Lim Mai Shak, could not be released yet pending on the DNA test's results. The spokesman said DNA tests are required as the couple's remains were burned beyond recognition and the results will be ready in a few weeks. The remains of the two boys, 3-year-old Chia Yuan Bing and 9-year-old Ryan Chia Zhen Shi, can be claimed, but relatives said they will claim all four remains at the same time once the DNA reports are done. Witnesses who were there when the fire broke out shared their account of the tragic incident.
Ini api sudah besar. Ada budak, satu orang budak ni, budak kecil kan, keluar daripada sana tu naik basikal. Sampai jalan sini, kemudian saya tanya si budak tu, apa sebab dia keluar dari dalam? Budak tu jawab sama saya, tapi budak tu kan cakapnya Melayu tak berapa pasal kan. Jadi budak tu cakap dengan saya, cakap sampai datuk saya nenek ada dekat dalam.
Kita到现场的时候就已经是没有办法控制了那个火势了的，一去到现场，心就冷了一半了，因为没有看到他出来嘛，而且没有看到一个人出来，一个都没有。
我们单纯的治安是不错的，一路来不错的。我们晚上也是很平静的，没有事情发生的。有时那个小偷啊，几个小偷这样子罢了。The
case is being investigated under Section 302 of the Penal Code for murder.